brilliant to put on stream, Steven.
Okay, my train ready and your trip is up on my phone. So yes. Actually, I best do one thing before the stream starts.
Burp, fart, shit yourself, piss yourself, what?
Mute the phone.
Yeah, would you mind doing that? Because I don't want to hear myself again.
No. The volume is off. Problem is, when I receive a message, you get a text message. That's nice. You get Mrs. Brown or fucking Peter Griffin.
Still need to drive that wee fucker.
I want a bear there is a bear. don't mind me, I'm just having a look at myself. Quite literally.
Well, are you doing it on stream or on what are you doing, Stephen?
I'm literally doing it on stream right now. I'm literally looking at myself in blue with red back nameplates and number plates.
You have King Stephen up there.
Steve, give me back that iron
boot!
No!
Oh yeah, it's the iron boot.
You haven't paid me the commission, so you're not gonna get him.
Damn it!
Ben, can you mute the stream your end as well? Again, I don't wanna hear us not talking through it. It's gonna pee me off.
I am stream on my end.
Well, it's not me.
How about this for a size comparison? King!
Terrier!
King!
Oh my god, yes.
Terrier!
King!
Terrier!
Behave.
No.
It's great.
Well, I'm back, by the way.
Sorry, well, if you're watching the stream...
I'm not watching the stream.
Alright, anyway, are we all ready?
Window.
No.
Nearly.
No.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Because I have idea.
We still need to do the introductions.
Yeah, I'm going to do that in a second, sir. Bit. Right, anyway. Calm. Kama Sutra. Anyway, hello, Yugos. I am Steven, and welcome to another TS Live stream. It has been quite a while since the last one. Purely because of the fact of personal life issues and work, which sucks. Basically, loads of stuff that's happening in the background and in personal life is just basically kind of taken over, and TS has basically taken a massive great big back seat because of it, and also at the same time I just wanted sort of like a break from it. But we are back. We're going to be, well, I'm going to hopefully try and squeeze in a couple more live streams here and there, and maybe, just maybe, I might even bring back some recorded videos. Hashtag some new Thunder Rays episode might be coming before the summer. But don't hold your hopes up. But anyway, yes, in this race, just to give you a sort of like a brief lowdown, I have got 7 Mark 1s all lined up here at Stranraer Harbour. And basically, as said in the description of this live stream, what we're basically doing is that we're taking locomotives, whether it be official DLCs or third-party content, we're taking locomotives that basically have very rarely seen the limelight or aren't used from like other YouTube channels or... basically seen in screenshots anymore, or just really just don't get the limelight or the sort of the credit they sort of really deserve. Whilst the guys are setting up there, I know like Alex and that have already set theirs up. Stuart's, I think, is not long going to be doing his. I've got mine all set up, and I think some of you might like what I've gone for. And what we're basically now, just again, because this is all sort of like new after being away for like a good month plus. We're going from Stranraer Harbour to Castle Douglas, where we'll run round, turn the engine on the turntable, and then come back to Stranraer Harbour, to which we might do a part 2 of this within the same stream, but it all depends upon time and how long it's going to take to do. But as I said, I've got 7 Mark 1s here, all set up, ready to go from Stranraer Harbour, and the loco I'm taking is the Just Trains Patriot, which to be really quite honest, although some people say, oh, that's sort of the old sort of like Just Train stuff, sort of like Asian, they think, oh, it's a clear like MSTS port over and all this sort of stuff, as you normally do. To be quite fair, some of the older Just Trains locomotive stuff, like the locomotives like the Patriots and the Manners, etc., and the Coronations, to be quite honest, they're not actually that bad, and they haven't actually aged as bad as what people think. And when I was placing the Patriots down, I don't know about all the other liveries, but I've actually noticed something about this Patriot. And I'm going to see later on during the week, if I can squeeze it in, whether I can actually create a patch for it. Because I think, completely unaware to everyone, there is actually a texture glitch with the Patriots. There generally is. There is generally a texture glitch, or a fault, rather, should I say, with the Just Trains Patriot class, in the fact that for the the LMS liveries, you see the numbers and the LM or the LMS are absolutely fine. You can see that the sort of like the fonting and the painting is all done correctly. However, if we have a look at the S, do you notice something? I hope you do, because although the S is actually written correctly in the direction it's meant to be, the way it's been painted isn't. The image has actually been flipped. It's actually incorrect. And in actual fact, yes, the S may actually be written correctly, but in actual fact, the S itself has actually been placed upside down. Because the thinner bit of the S, which is at the bottom, should actually be at the top. The S is actually being flipped and it's actually upside down and incorrect. And if you think, oh, it could be like an alpha thing, no. Look, it's exactly the same the other side. So all that would literally be is basically a texture update within the texture file. It's basically modifying the alpha and rest of it, where the S would literally be flipped over and in correspondence with the alpha channel as well. So you've actually got the outline of it, making sure all the other tenders are all right. But yeah, after all these years, I've only just noticed that the S on the Just Trains Patriots is actually written, well, the texture of it is actually flipped upside down. It's written in the correct direction, but the colours are completely wrong. But anyway, let's have a look to see what the other what all the other mugs are doing, shall we?
But if it won't fit on the turntable, I can just run Tinder, say fuck it, and say run Tinder first.
Well, we come back and we heard Alex say fuck it. Well, hello, Hugo.
Yeah, there we go. Hello, everybody. Yeah, I'm too sober.
Grab the secret weapon. Grab the secret weapon.
He's on the floor. He's too far away.
That secret weapon. What don't you mean the two trucks I have here behind me?
No.
Give me those back.
No, you've not paid me the commission, so you're not having them back.
I paid you in peanuts. I should deserve those.
Peanuts? What am I, an elephant? Anyway, I've shown off what locomotive I'm taking. Ben, have you got yours down?
Yep, I've got mine.
Right, what is yours?
I am taking the Ivert Mickey Mouse tank from many years ago.
With how many coaches?
7 DT Mark 1s in the wrong goddamn livery.
Okay.
Many coaches and moons have passed since then.
Anyway, Cam, what loco and load are you taking?
The elephant. No, Steve, the elephants are calling.
What happened? I missed it.
That was a fart.
No, that was boring.
That's the loading taking. That's the loading taking off.
Welcome to the stream, everyone.
If I may explain, my dad's blowing his nose. Next. ASMR blowing your nose time with me.
Come blow your nose with me.
Ew, no.
All right, who's got back feet of the stream?
Oh boy!
I'm looking at you, Ben, slightly considering I heard your. I can see your name in Discord light up whenever I hear the back feed.
Steven, I have my computer muted.
Yeah.
Well, someone's got it on their phone anyway.
Who's next? Who's next?
Cameron, what loco and load are you taking?
I'm taking before Shadow's dad pulls his nose again. I'm taking
the elephant.
Shut up!
That's gonna be the fucking running joke of the
team. Compose yourself, gentlemen.
Okay, I'll stop.
Gentlemen.
Can I fucking speak?
No.
No.
I'm taking a red black fight.
With what?
DT Mark 1s and Pullman.
How many?
7. Duh.
Eddie, what have you got?
I'm not taking part in this.
You scum! Anyway, he's next, Stuart.
as a late decision, I am taking the DT Collet goods.
Oh, the 2251!
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, that's actually not a bad shout, actually.
No, it's not.
No.
Only because my other decisions either couldn't fit on the turntable or were already taken.
There you go.
Because the bloody RC King will not fit on the turntable.
And I'm assuming you've got 7 coaches?
5.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, because of the power class. Alex, what loco and load have you got?
Well, to start off, I have 7 DT Mark 1s in the beautiful blue and white livery, coupled to number 5311 of the GWR Mogul.
Overcomplicating thing.
So you've got the DT 4300.
Yes, I do.
Shalom and Edgy said they ain't taking part in this.
No, I was, but I was about to, but I realized I loaded up the wrong scenario, so I have to restart my scenario.
Oh, no. John,
I was going to take the hall, but no, I can't.
Oh, no, John Snow.
Oh, no, John Cena!
Get out. No, go home. You're drunk.
I'm already home, peasant. I'm already home.
Episode 6, technically. Actually, not.
Hashtag shameless plugs.
No, episode 5.
Ben!
Yes.
And Brett, if you're listening, do your bloody lines.
Yes, please. Thank you. I greatly appreciate it, huh, Brett?
Well, Stuart, you say that Brett would do his lines because if he can fit in his loading gauge.
or he had some.
Hashtag Brett Gage in the chat, please.
Yes.
Wait, Steve.
Steve, he's gonna kill you,
Steve. Oh, I know, I don't give a shit.
I don't give a fuck.
Steve.
What?
That was a broad
thing. That was Brett Page in the chat, please.
That was a broad thing to say, man. Steve, you really need to get your standards in check, because you're very narrow.
Did Charlotte just perform a bloody hat trick of gauges?
Oh, it's wonderful. I mean,
Brett's gonna kill him. I think Brett's gonna kill him now.
To the stream. Hashtag Brett Gage. Hashtag.
The changes are living now are very immediate.
Hashtag blame Eddie.
normal service on the GWR 609 channel has begun once again.
You just said I'm now deaf, we apologize.
No, we don't apologize.
No,
anyway,
sorry. Not like,
can, let's get right. on this, yeah? Let's get on out. This.
Can I just say one thing?
No.
Back to the countdown.
I was about to say I loaded back in.
Okay, if Shallow's taken part then I'll take
I'll
it.
I'll do the countdown, screw it.
Oh, okay. I like a volunteer.
No, Steve, you bribed me to do it.
I bribed you with jack shit.
Exactly, let's go.
And I don't mean Ahmed either.
I object shit.
No,
I'll do the countdown since I'm not taking part in the race.
Okay.
All right.
But I already volunteered. Okay. Well, I'm loading. I'm back to place down my. No, but start without me.
As everyone. Okay.
Well, I know. I'm ready.
God damn it, Steven.
I'm ready to.
Ready, Eddie.
All righty. A 1. A 2. A 3. A go.
Fuck off! Power up! Come on, Duke of Sutherland. Onwards, my beauty!
Onwards, you big bastard.
We've heard Black 5 sounds.
Loading in now, don't leave. Wait, no, you already left, but I did tell you to start without me. No, I'm loading back in. I'm loading back in.
Ben?
15 mile an hour.
Do you use a headset?
20.
I do, but it's currently broken.
It's fucked.
Question. Do you have a mic attached to that headset?
Yeah, but I'm not wearing it right now.
Because none of this loud noises to you, Vic, to you, it's an echo.
Zoom to the bridge.
Doing 18 right now, 19.
So am I.
25 mile an hour.
Frick.
Just hit 20
easing,
right
I'm
now.
Easing
I'm
off in a minute just so I can gain pressure back.
The 30 limit.
I may or may not.
Under the bridge.
Christ, you're doing well.
Hello, call it goods.
Come on, Ivert.
Well, one of the very few Western tender engines, I would actually like to see it bonus at some point.
I've just gone under the bridge.
Stuart, everyone else
will fuck. Maybe Alton Hall at a push.
Right, the rear of my train's now coming past the bridge.
And, gentlemen, I hate to be the bearer of awesome news for me, bad news for you. I am passing Stranraer Harbor signal box.
I'm about to pass the MPD.
I'm past the combination signal, but just before it.
I'm just leaving the station.
Who joined?
Back up.
It's my wife. Be careful what you do.
It's the boss lady.
I'm back. Be careful what you say, gentlemen.
She's back from Canada. You sure it's amazing?
I'm back. I'm a bit pissed off.
Did Brett do something he shouldn't have?
No, we watched the carriage back and some prick tried to get into my car, even though he'd done it to everybody's car.
Do what?
Someone, about a week ago, someone tried to get it into my car, but he'd done it to every car.
Yeah.
Wankers!
But we couldn't get his face enough, so we're gonna get more lighting out there and. Yeah.
Yeah.
He comes back, he's gonna
go. So, you've got an F-car, don't you?
Oh yes, Stu.
Cam, I've got a better solution.
What? BB gun?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. You said you've been done.
I've started off.
Sky can hook up to a motion sensor. Anyone that passes that motion sensor will get shot.
Hello, squeaky butt.
The camera shows over to neighbours. He goes to every car. Literally every car pulls the door handles. It doesn't look in him, it just tries the handle.
He's a chancer.
I like how Michael Thane has just put, wait, there's a girl who likes trains. I went, yes, my wife.
Fuck's Discord. What? What? My Discord went. All I got was wife.
Your soon to be wife.
I'm on the 186.
Someone on the live stream chat that follows me called Michael Thame or Tame, I can't remember how to pronounce it, but he said, wait, there's a girl who likes trains. I went, yes, my wife.
Yeah, is
damn.
That a problem?
Savage.
No problem at all.
She's also a bit of a grease monkey. She's not one of those that goes, ah, dirt, and screams. She's like, ah, fuck, and just wipes it on the legs and carries on.
You should have seen when I came from work the other day. I was filthy. My clothes were not the same colour anymore.
And you're a bit of a car nut. And also, not only do you like trains, you like cars and all.
Yes. Which is why I'm pissed off, because I'm touching my car without permission.
But here's the thing, though. This is how much my missus actually knows about cars more than me. I remember this. I can't remember what you actually said about it, like what phrase you actually said. But you actually told me what specific make and model of gearbox is actually in our MGs.
Yeah, it's a Ford. IB5 gearbox.
It's a Ford.
I'm marrying this woman.
Damn right, as you should.
They didn't put it in the Mark 1, they only put it in the Mark 2s from late 04, 05, I think.
Can I just say one thing?
Again, my wife.
No, not that. Can I just say one thing? I think Tokyo has found a new host.
I'm too tired to continue, so.
Hey, Steve.
Hello, Castle Kennedy, and goodbye, Castle Kennedy.
I'm 0.10 from Castle Kennedy.
Oh, Steven, you are right behind me, buddy.
I knew what was wrong with it.
Was it fault?
Yes.
I'm doing a steady 30 mile an hour.
I'm doing a steady 27.
I'm holding strong at 55.
I started in one of the hills. Permission to drop one coach at a time before.
No.
Don't pull a Reese.
How many coaches have you got?
I've got 7 on my train, but this thing. Struggling.
Are you on the single track section?
Yeah, I'm on the single track section.
Remember, we're going to Castle Douglas and coming back.
That's a 186.
So, if you forget about that coach, but you're going to run the end to it.
Actually, yeah, that's true.
Much like what happened to Chris on the DR.
Oh, guys.
Yeah?
Someone called Peashooter3000 has actually put this question. What extinct railway would you like to see in train sim?
He's brought up. Easily.
Yeah,
nice. Could I get some more information on said question? Do you mean railway company or do you mean railway line?
I have an answer for the railway right Pennycook branch. That way I beat Stuart to it.
Fucking why.
I can't remember which line it was that James May did his own.
He should have missed a line.
If it was line, there's two options. Pennycook and Lime Regis for Stevenson.
Yeah.
We're getting Lime Regis pretty soon.
Well, not pretty soon, we're getting it in the future.
What was the name of the line that James May did that model train race?
I have no idea. And I need to change my points.
Was it the Barnstable that exited?
No, went to the Barnstable.
Yeah, well, I know one of them.
Went to the Barnstable, that would be interesting.
Barnstable, I know that much.
Railway Company, on the other hand, I've got an interesting answer.
North British?
No, because they're not extinct, really. In terms of extinct engines, Hull and Barnsley. We have no Hull and Barnsley steam engines left.
Ooh! Okay, hold on. Guys, hold on.
Yeah. What the fuck?! 56.
Bowser 5678 has. Wait, what happened?
I'm guessing the signalman was a dickhead.
He was!
What happened?
He threw me off the rails and my. Now Duke of Sutherland is on its side.
Oh no.
I'm just watching the stream right now. Is this where it happened, Steven? Yep, right there.
Yikes.
Where was this at, Stu?
Just outside Dunragget.
Dunragget.
Right, that's it. You guys keep going. I'm going to catch up it. Ben, that is from your end. I can hear it a mile off.
No, I don't have the stream turned on. I have the volume muted.
Then how come I can hear it from your end?
I don't know.
It's the hit. Ben, how far away is the mic from your head, from your speakers?
Pretty damn far. If it's something I was just blowing the whistle when you said that, Steven.
Turn the volume down.
Turn your output volume down.
Anyways, yikes. Hey, Steven. Just pick up at Dunragget, man. Just pick up at Dunragget, because I'm right there now.
No, I've got an idea.
Okay. Alex, going back.
How far are you from Calloch Junction?
I honestly have no idea. No. My rear coach just cleared the platform at Dunragget.
That sounds like Cam's out.
Same fucking problem with Steven.
What? What's up?
That's why fucking signalman further points.
Yeah, signalman's a dickhead, I told you.
And this is why I'm not long loading. This is why I didn't set destination.
Yeah, but the signalman will even still change the points.
Yeah, anyways, as I was saying before Steven came off.
No, because I set my route prior.
Bowser 5678 had a really good response. The Broadway Limited from New York to Chicago. I'd say do the entire that particular stretch of track. What they call it, the racetrack? No, it wasn't the racetrack.
The racetrack was Aurora to Chicago, I think.
Yeah, it was.
No, that's the Metro one. I know the water level route. There we go. Right along the Hudson River.
Hey,
Ben.
He's
that would be a sight.
I got a haul up to about 60 miles an hour.
Oh my god, I'm doing 45 and dropping. I need to build pressure.
It might be interesting to see how much water I actually have when I get to Castle Douglas.
Yeah. Likewise, because at this point I have 34. I have 3,400 gallons left in the tender already.
I'm like at platform one.
I set myself into platform two.
Well, I'm holding at 55, so we're fine.
I reached 61 miles an hour.
Yeah, Shiro, you're gonna pass me real quick.
Look at that fucking signalman.
Where is Castle Douglas from me, anyways?
It's a long way off. I'm crossing back over onto the single line section, and I'm fine.
That's Newton Stewart.
Right, I'm on Glenluce Viaduct.
Oh yeah, you've got a massive way.
Oh, Castle Douglas. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know where we're going. Okay. Come on, little mogul. Let's get to work.
What the hell was that?
That was my dad.
By the way, watch out when you come to Glenluce. Signalman's being a dickhead.
Oh, did he send you into the left platform?
Yeah, he sent him into left hand side.
What platform was that?
Glenluce platform 2. He sent me into Glenluce platform 2. Control.
Yeah, this is last why when sec- I said
last
it nice,
last second,
I
might add.
Punch that fucking drone.
This is why when I set up my scenario, I did not set a destination.
Yeah. I'm a mile and a half from Glenluce now.
No, we don't see it.
No!
Shadow, is that you out?
No, I saved. It's saved.
The only person who's not going to have a fucking problem with the points is Bane due to the fact he's an Affection Rocks product.
Even then, he might have problems, depending on what speed he's going.
I'm only doing 42.26.
Oh, wait, Ben's not in the Victory Rocks engine, he's in the Nivet 2 MT.
Yeah.
Wait, who's in the Victory Rocks engine?
No, neither of us are.
What's somebody was.
No.
I'm in a King's Train in Freeware engine. I'm only doing 43.6.
Fuck it, yeah.
Wait, Cam, did you get through Dunragget?
No, I came off.
How did I do it then? I was doing 60 miles an hour.
Fucking
like 66.
Magic, I don't know. And I just went and cracked one of our drawers.
So who's currently in first place?
Not me. It's either me or Alex.
I just cleared Glenluce right now.
Right, I'm 0.8 from the viaduct.
So it's me then.
By a fair margin, I'm assuming.
I am half a mile from the 60 limit.
Wait, Stuart, I thought you were off.
No.
Glenluce cleared.
No,
I got a lot of catching up today.
Come on, I'm slowing down to 39 and...
Where are you restarting from, Steve?
Stranra.
I'll do the same
then. Come on, little mogul. We got a big hill to climb ahead of us.
Come on, my eyes.
I'm 1.3 from Glenda's viaduct.
I'm 0.35 from the viaduct, Shiloh.
I'm not that far behind. And I'm
you're not that far behind me, and you're going to overtake me quite fast.
Charming.
It doesn't matter what speed I'm going to, I'm only doing 34.
If I get a hold of that signalman, I'm going to run this fucking net with signalman.
I am in the 60 limit.
Oh, I wish this thing had more gear. I'm burning through too much steam.
You're burning through steam, I'm dropping in speed.
I think I know who's responsible.
Brett,
because we fucking took the piss.
Yeah, Brett's been haunting
my broad gauge. My broad gauge joke didn't help, did it?
Scott, you know what you
did? Come on.
That's gonna have to be a typography video, Shiloh.
What? What's gonna be a typography video?
The our little banter with hashtag Brett Gauge.
Yeah.
Devon, I think somebody shot him.
Why?
Bang.
Because the way he's lying and he's not responding. Oh, there we go, the eyes are opening.
Why am I the one that hasn't been sent to platform 2 at Gwen Luis?
No,
I haven't been.
Yeah,
well,
Steven is.
Reaching,
yeah, Steven is also not. He's also not very happy.
Why?
I turned the fan on.
Nah. I was so close to being the Oasis there.
Oh, look, it's Patman Post.
I held it back. Ben, do you know why the Oasis have not been sent through platform 2?
Why?
Look out!
Because you're a lucky bastard.
Yeah. And I'm doing a free rooms now with no set destination.
Okay. Regardless of what you do, one or not, Ben, the signal will still be.
Ben, I've had a close call.
Yeah,
I've been
sat down at Dunragon
2 and I survived.
Although, Shiloh, you're gonna catch up to me really quickly because I'm only doing 21 and a half. Wait, Shiloh, what'd you say?
My last few coaches just like left the platform at Glen Luke's.
Oh, you've passed me already.
But which the station building is now a private house. I've seen it as well.
But yeah, Shiloh.
Yes, get the speed, come on.
Oh,
and Steven's going to catch me very quickly.
Now, mind, I'm slowing down to 51 mile an hour.
But I do know what engine I'm going to use when Steven catches me.
You remember how put the picture up of Bridgie station building, which is the house?
I think so, yeah.
How it had the coach in the garden. It's not there anymore, they took it away.
Probably a railway bought it.
No, they sold it.
To who?
Don't know.
I want to do a train spotting video on this at some point.
I did go up to the house when I didn't knock the door when I was doing there, but I applied them about the coach and said it's old up and they can't remember who this is.
Stuart, do you know what Peashooter 3000's just said?
What?
He'd like to see the flying buffer beaming TS.
No.
I wholeheartedly agree.
That would be hilarious, actually.
I disagree with that.
The flying buffer beam's brilliant. That match with the Porter Parr twins.
Oh yeah. Well, that's Alfred and Judy, isn't it?
Yep. And it sounds like Cam's wrecking his room.
Yes. Three bottles again, aren't you?
That was four bottles that just smashed off the wall.
Yeah, I'm going to stall on this bank.
I am steaming against the injectors now, thank God.
Nope, TS hasn't crashed. I do need to check the
info. So if I stall on the bank, that means I'm out, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Pretty much.
I know what I'm going to restart in.
You have the base in there, don't you? Can you? Can you go play Dad's on it or sing the song? No, copyright.
No, it's copyrighted. We can't do that.
Fucking copyright bullshit.
To hell with YouTube's new policies. Because the stuff the stars do, we get punished.
Yeah, pretty much.
Punish the stars, not the rest of us.
Unless your name is Grade A Under, eh? He tells you like it is.
He's not done any videos for a while.
He's on a long hiatus. He suffers from a condition of don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
We all have it. Mr. DG, what are you doing?
I'm stuck at 7.6 going up from 1 and 90.
I just reached the 1 and 50.
I've got a long way to catch up.
I am now downhill, just cresting a big hill. I have no idea where I am, though.
Doing 7. Are you doing 8.7 now?
No, I'm in the middle of 9.
I'm actually picking up speed now. What the fuck?
Charlie.
What?
It's butt-fuck. Not fuck.
A little of butt-fuck nowhere.
Anyway.
Yeah, I'm not going to catch up. I forfeit. I'm restarting.
Next station for me is Kirk Cowan.
Next station for me... Oh, Bilepost. I look like I'm about a mile from milepost 21.
I'm almost 23.
Yeah, Kirk Owen's the next station for me as well.
Same.
Yeah.
And I'm past milepost 23.
Is the platform, is the field?
Still, you are 2 miles ahead of me, but I am downhill and gaining speed quicker.
I'm going to slow down a bit because I don't trust that button. I don't trust the signal button.
You called my name.
What?
I thought I heard my name.
Nope. No.
Okay. Yeah, that's me. I'm restarting.
I'm almost reaching the crest of the hill. I'm on the 1 in 8 clear.
Ooh, I just hit 70 miles an hour.
Like, where are you?
What speed are you doing, Stuart?
47. I'm only slowing down because the sick don't trust the sick woman.
Alright, I'm taking something eastern and Grezzly.
Is there a V2?
Yes.
No. V2 will not fit on the turntable.
I dropped out, I'm not taking part anymore. And if it won't fit on the turntable, I'll just run tender first.
That's what I'm going to do. Well, I'm going to run three coach first on the way back.
Thank you.
I'm cresting.
You're cresting? We're going the other
cresting,
way.
Cresting, you...
20% cut off. Bring it around a bit. Fuck it. Let's put it on the roof.
That's not too bad.
Are you coming to bed now?
Right, I'll pass through Kirk Cowan.
I wish this engine had more gear. I know I can wind this engine down more. Why can't I do more than 37%? Come on!
What is the steam on?
No, because it's a Western engine.
Get moving.
It doesn't even have a
screw. I'm taking
it
hard.
It doesn't have a screw, that's why.
It didn't get screwed, that's why.
Mr. DG, what are you doing?
He's trying to turn the fan off.
Steven, I am seeing you're coming up to Dunraget on the stream.
Past it.
Oh yeah, the stream delay.
And you didn't
derail this time.
Because the signalman's not the dickhead anymore. Well, to an
he's probably
extent.
Gonna screw me over.
Mile and a half from Kirk Owen now.
I'm the coast for now.
I am.
It actually surprises me. Some of the inside cylinder group Western engines never made it up in Scotland. Hell, there was only two of them that actually lived, that actually worked in Scotland.
1600s.
Yeah, two 1600s worked the Dornoch branch from far north.
Hmm.
I've actually been to Dornoch, it's a nice place.
The furthest north
the
west.
Bottom.
The furthest north the west bastard. Is ever going to get.
It's actually.
Alright, come on, green arrow.
You know why, actually?
What?
The 1600s, with them going up to Scotland, it gives them the widest displacement of a class in Britain.
Oh. Hey Ben, you want to hear something about that boxcar Willie said?
That
he's never seen a V2 in the railway series.
You won't have to wait long, mate.
What, you're going Ben's or the...
I think in just a series, period.
And clear of Kirk Owen.
Because a V2 was in the railway series.
Yeah.
Well, it's the exact same one I'm using.
Green arrow.
75 miles
green
an hour.
Himself was in the railway series.
In a 4300. This is nuts.
And Boxcar Willie, if you're saying you've never seen a V2 in a railway series, go watch the British Railway Stories.
Or read the railway series.
Yeah. Which the book is actually around here somewhere. Where is it?
I'm gonna try and buy another copy.
It's the only book, the three books I've actually got right beside me right now. Locomotives of the LDR, parts 4, 5, and 7. And that's 3 out of 17 books.
Come on, Green Arrow.
Mr. DG, what did you do?
I have got a long distance to make up.
Okay, back.
Do it.
What?
Do it.
Do what?
Make him squeak.
He's on the floor, he's too far away.
Don't be such a pansy.
This is great. I don't think I've ever made this engine go this fast in my life.
What are you driving, Alex?
The 4300 from DT.
That for some reason wags my PC and I don't know why.
I don't know, but I definitely know that I need to. There's something that I need to do on this engine to make it get more gear. Because I know I can wind down the reverser more than just 5 notches.
Oh, it's a lever, not a screw.
No, because if I remember correctly, the 4300 share the same reverser stand as the Large Prairies and the 2884s.
Yeah, because you put the question up on Facebook and I answered up.
Yeah.
Well, technically the bad chance is 10, but you can't
count
0% at some point.
I've now spotted where I am and I'm slowing down.
Where are you?
Almost a Newton Stewart.
Which only has a good shed remaining. Station building is completely gone.
And the shell unit. I mean,
yep, everything's all gone.
Hey, coming up to Castle Kennedy.
Do you know what makes it even worse? There is no Coatwood Museum anywhere on the old track line. At any of the stations.
Should be.
There isn't. There's none.
That's just disappointing.
Where are you, Stuart? You're passing through Newton Stewart now, aren't you?
No, I've passed the outer junction distant.
And you're driving the...
Yeah, that's fine.
You're driving the 2251.
Call it goods, yeah.
How the hell are you faster than me in a 4300?
I've got a screw reverser.
Hmm?
I've got a screw.
No, that'd be why. I gotta figure out how to fix this thing.
Alright, now Green Arrow is singing.
Last postman, Pat.
No, Stephen, get it right. It's Patman Post.
Yes, Keish. Marty, yes, phone goes downhill. At 107 in the 94.
490 in a 9-hour.
490 in a 9-hour.
Yeah, we banned that.
That's why we banned.
Correction. You lot banned it.
Because the 9F is so fucking broken.
And no matter what happens, I always seem to win in it.
Stuart?
Oh shit, okay.
That's the reason why we banned it.
Stuart, next thing you do is use the IUH one. See how you
do it. That's it. More broken. It's SSS tried to fix the brokenness.
Speaking of which, when does SSS due to use the 9F pattern flag?
When GGS are finished with it.
Yeah, I chickened out. I hit the brakes. I slowed down at Stuart.
My regulator, because I'm coming up to the crossover at Gwenu. So I'm done ragged.
I did 66 through that.
Ben,
where
the fuck have you got ahead of me?
What?
How far are you from done ragged?
Less than a mile.
How the fuck have you got ahead of me?
I'm 0.9 from it.
Damn, I'm ahead of you. Still.
Yeah, I crashed.
I did.
Because the signal's a flat.
I'm doing 70 miles an hour and coming up to the station.
Of course the signal's a flat.
I don't think I'm going to cross over going at 70 miles an hour.
I now have 3,000 gallons left.
Same here. This will be fun. See who runs out of water first, Stuart.
Yeah, but you've got to go Aye, we're still going back to Stranraer after we beat the Castle Douglas, ain't we?
Uh-huh. If I've got around about 1,500 gallons left, or a bit more...
Wait, I'll Cam, what are you using?
It's S&C Jubilee.
Set me in harmony.
Alright, I'm coming up to the crossover doing 63. Should I be concerned?
Come on, yes. Duke.
Just take the reg off completely.
I have. I've here dropped it to zero.
Hey, Stu, how far
you
are you from Free Viaduct?
Quarter of a mile.
Right. Open the reg.
I am a mile behind you. I'm catching up.
Stu, will you?
Free Viaduct.
Does no one know?
Passing on it now.
I am okay. Right now, Stu, I'm catching up to you. I'm less than a mile behind you right now.
I don't even know if I'm standing.
I mean, I'm still in the race too, guys.
Hi, Ethan.
Alex, did you forget I was still in the race?
Is that Mr. Cole?
No matter. I'm chasing down Stuart.
I'm still kind of racing.
I want to beat a Scotsman in Scotland. Let's go! Come on.
We do not welcome.
Green Arrow singing. Are you gonna say
we do not welcome Americans?
Well, so I am welcome.
As am I. Except if I beat Stuart, I think that welcome's going to be revoked.
Thank you.
Steven, how fast are you going?
80. Right.
I'm doing 73.
Oh, Alex. Alex, thank you. If you do come to Scotland, you won't then get your iron blue.
That's
what about me?
But then you'll have to see from the Eddie had and have a sugar crash. Approaching Glenwood's Viaduct.
What mile from Pound the Arch, Stuart?
Approaching Glenwood's Viaduct.
Viaduct?
And how far away are you from the viaduct?
I'm now in the 50 limit.
Point I'm just half mile plus 28.
I'm like a half mile behind
here
you.
Here we go. Come on, Collingwood.
Oh, send me in the bottom two. Shite.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Alex, I just passed mile plus 28.
Drop the rag.
And here is now the point where a certain person in the J50 ran out of water. because he was too busy looking up cheesy beans.
Cheesy beans.
I could be fucked because I'm doing 70 and I'm about to cross over in the platform too.
For the guys in here and for the guys in stream chat, if you ever want something to do while you're up in Scotland,
drink some Ireland.
Apart from that, if you go to Glenwood's Viaduct, you're able to walk from Glenwood's. When was Viaduct down back towards Stranraer?
Not in the other direction, no,
because they've seen the bridge off because you can't walk across it.
Just by the fact that they've not done a very good job of it.
Yeah.
So Steven's being awfully quiet, which has me concerned.
I'm not concerned, apart from the fact that I am concerned.
No.
Cam, have you made it through Glenoos?
I'll take that as a no.
I heard
a bang.
Cam.
I'm guessing the signalman's another knot, isn't there a second degree knobhead?
Instead of sending me to the platform one, what does he do? He sends me to fucking platform two.
Hey, he did that to me too, and nearly derailed me coming out of the station.
Same.
Stu, how far are you from Freetown?
About 3/4 of a mile.
Oh, I'm catching you up, Boyle.
Come on. Cam, go back to the station and tell the signalman off.
He's gonna throttle you. You won't tell him off, you'll bloody throttle him.
give me a second.
Cam will put him in hospital so he'll treat him and bring up his records and then kill the fucker.
I pretty much don't understand.
I'm almost agreed.
Did I mention I'm passing to Newton Stewart?
No.
Okay.
Almost agreed.
Passing to Newton Stewart, by the way.
Stu, I am a half mile behind you. If you're going through Creetown right now, I am a half mile behind
almost.
You.
Is a question. Does anyone know how many times a fist can take
out? Okay, I'm passing through
Creetown
now.
I'm actually, Stuart, if you're passing through Creetown right now, I'm looking at the tail end of your train, buddy.
I
no!
Is that your
Kyobot? You Creetown Scottish signal fuck! You can go kiss a bloody crank for all I care.
What?
The fucking M25!
To answer this guy's question, I punch a red wall and to be stupid.
Ah.
What's the
signal?
I'm 1.5 miles from Cree Viaduct.
I think it's safe to say the signalman is definitely being a knobhead.
Yeah.
I'm sure one of them is the signalman today is Brett.
Gary, you took that joke from me!
Well, Eddie, remember, you are the prank wagon. You are the prank wagon, Brett is the signalman, so you're both as bad as each other.
I mean, he's not wrong.
We just don't do it.
I think it's
time I'm Dragon Ball back Z. I'm loading back into Creetown. Screw this shit.
I think you have about your track.
I am now a very, very angry American.
This is an accurate description of what Alex thinks of the signalman.
Yes.
I have no idea what that was.
Oh, wait, I'm over the top.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, can we make a suggestion? If Brett ever comes in here, can we all yell out Daily Rover?
No, I'll just yell at him for lines.
Like, damn you, Brettley. The hell did I do?
Alex just said he is a very angry American. He has turned into Nick Gagliardi from several years ago on Problem Productions.
Fuck off.
Hello, Cree.
That's everyone on
here.
Problem Productions. Oh.
Don't let James hear you say that.
Shall no longer mention that channel here.
Yep.
This is not advertising.
No.
Hold up. I guess.
So people think it's fine to advertise on my channel.
We do not do advertising on
here. Unless it's each other's channels for people who are in here.
Yeah. Unless it's for someone like me.
And they would want to monetize every single second of this video.
Oh, fuck off, you tosser.
Going through Newton Stewart.
I think you watched that 2 second into this video.
Oh, Steven, I'm coming up to Kirkcullen.
I'm about to pass an abandoned station.
Seven. Okay.
You're passing power to a station.
Yeah. Icons. Yes.
Alright, Gatehouse of Fleet is next station.
Gatehouse of Fleet.
Gatehouse.
I am not letting Steven pass me. I'm not letting an LMS
piece of junk.
Steven, pass
it. I said it.
Quit fire
up. I have passed milepost 21.
I'm not letting an LMS piece of junk pass me.
So Steven,
you came off at Creetown, Alex.
I did come off at Creetown.
Cree Viaduct is 1.3 miles from me.
Oh, hell no. Come on, let's go. We gotta go.
Run away.
Roll away at maximum velocity.
Hey, Alex, I wish you passed now.
Good thing Sky's not saying
anything. What did Sky say?
Sky's biased. She's biased.
Sky wants you to die.
What did she say?
He wants Alex to be real now.
She just wants Steven to win, and I don't blame her.
Well, I'm not gonna win.
Yeah, you're not gonna win because you have a Patriot and a V2 chasing you down.
Well, I don't care at this point. I just want to get past Creetown.
No.
I give up. Crush,
please. Can I be concerned? I'm about to come up to Kirkcullen at 90 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Going over Cree Viaduct to 90.
Ah,
come on. You and Steven are gunning it.
Hey Steven, on my train there's a whole truckload of bacon.
That's alright, my missus can have that.
Escalator.
I already stole it.
I'll get it tomorrow.
The Sigmund does not fuck me over.
What do you need bacon for?
I get my bacon tomorrow morning.
Thank you.
Put on the shovel.
But the guy, what? The guy asking.
We're in the roads of Steward, I don't take a shit on the shovel.
Shut up.
Guys.
The guy out.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Through Palnor Station.
Heck.
Wasn't Cam? Did you say something about the stream?
Yeah. For the guy asking, what did you miss?
Everything.
Everything.
And nothing, yes. Baby.
No, wait. Sorry. It's not Palnor. It's a house. It's Parton Station. It's now a private house.
Come on. Climb.
No, don't slow down.
Wait, you're starting in the station, Alex.
I left Palnor Station. It's maybe about a mile behind me now, but I'm climbing uphill up the 177 at 20 miles an hour.
Not to make you drop your fusible plugs, but I've just got onto the foot of the hill.
And there go the plugs.
Hey, Steve, can you take my passengers onwards? Okay, thanks.
If you look on the map, I'm almost at Gatehouse of Fleet Portal.
I'm going to punch you,
Stuart. Behind.
No. Who, me? No. I just want Steven to push me to the next station.
No.
I have bacon on my train.
No.
How can he say no?
Cree Town is 1.4 miles.
I'm coming for you, boyo.
No, you will not. You're going to come off. Steven, you're coming off of Cree Town. You're going to. You're going to come off of that Cree Town. You're going to. Steven, I'm serious.
What
slow down. You're
going
to come off of Cree Town.
What speed are you going through Cree Town?
I'm not at Cree Town yet. I'm still 0.3 from the 40 limit, and I'm at 70, and it's slowing down.
I would slow down if I were you.
Steven, hit the brakes. You are going
Steve,
to come off.
I think you're about to pass me. So what I'm going to do is
over
stop.
The crossing.
Have a blow up.
Steven, yeah. Slow down. Seriously.
So what?
20. You will come off if you go any faster.
No, genuinely, you could go through there about 45.
Oh, okay. Well, listen to him then.
Chris
is in the stream. Chris is in the chat. Hello, Chris. Hello, Chris.
Oh, yeah.
Is it American, Chris?
Yes, it is American, Chris.
Yes.
I was going to see if I was big here.
Let's just keep that open.
Come on.
Oh, the Victorian lad is here.
Yes, he is.
I have no passing.
Going through Cree Town.
I might do the 10 here. I'm coming up late. Why is there a 40 mile an hour limit?
I have passed through Gatehouse Station.
Oh,
that's
what you're doing.
Do something.
Gatehouse.
Yes.
Stu, you're about maybe 4 miles ahead of me now.
Do that.
What?
If you see a blue car, a man standing next to it, say hi to me.
Well, then again, when I was doing a scenario on West Coast Mainline North a while ago, I did honk your horn through our loop.
Well, if you can say I'm about to move
at about 96 miles an hour. They said the car loop station.
I'm restarting.
Just because I said Carlux Station, that could be just your local station.
Okay, let's get any speed now.
Oh shit, what's
that? How fast did you guys do it at?
Is that the one that's on like a curve?
Yes.
Oh shit, I can't remember.
Well, don't worry, I'm going to do about 93 miles an hour.
You'll die! You'll die!
Yeah, you're coming off.
Come on, get out!
Meanwhile, I am now going to...
There's a death wish.
Yeah, Ben, you are going to die massively.
Yes, Steven, I have made it to a mission straight.
Can I just say, my engine is now in coasting position.
Yeah, for those who care, I gave up because I came off late.
Yay!
Right,
I'm passed over a big water fleet viaduct.
Alright, that you need.
I'm holding at about 42 mile an hour on this one in 80.
I can see the
viaduct. Ben.
You're catching me up quick, Steven, and I do not like it.
Come on, ben. I want to do the 10 before I hit the viaduct. I am doing the 10.
Yeah, you're right,
gonna I'm gonna take the Simba model someone up to UK.
No!
Team.
Someone
ben.
Already did
oh, on
that.
The on the 2D map, I'm literally halfway between milepost 22 and 21.
I just passed 17.
I just passed milepost 21.
I'm doing 101 coming up to Green Viaduct. Should I dump the anchors?
Yes! Yes, no. Yes dump the anchors!
No, no, Ben. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Just go for it.
Die!
I'm going to be taking the coronation.
Let me know when you're going under a bridge, everyone. Alex.
Don't ever tee me.
Hey, Steve.
The nose of my engine just... The smoke box just crossed under it.
I'm at milepost 21.
You stay back there! You stay the hell back there!
Excuse my Scottish accent, I didn't mean to do that. Or that.
Didn't he do that?
Yeah, my train just cleared that bridge, Steven.
You're dead.
I see Palmyra.
You're freaking off at Creetown, I wouldn't have this issue.
Right, past milepost 16.
I need to slow down a lot more, because I'm doing 83 and that's a foot in the bank.
Oh, man. Can we just see one thing? We think Ben is now turned into the able to be madness.
No, Nathan's always mad. Using Andrew Barclays to climb up Mardi and shit.
Just past milepost 20.
Are you in a 60 limit?
Yes.
I'm a quarter of a mile away from the 60.
I'm taking City of Liverpool now.
No, but why Liverpool?
And do you want to know something else, Alex?
No.
You just passed me.
I'm accelerating at the one in 65.
As am I, but I'm only doing 36 miles an hour.
I'm doing 40.
40? Oh, okay. No, you're still doing a little faster than I am. Come on!
Ooh! Steve, you're right. The JT carnations are better than the other one.
No, wrong button.
Especially with the second pack.
Okay, I am 1 mile from Gatehouse.
Oh, and Cam?
What?
The answer is no, I'm not putting it back.
The answer is pie.
No, the question I was going to ask is, if you have the food station, does it sit before the pie dump from the Stranmore side? Or does it sit the other side?
Gatehouse.
I'm not letting this LMS piece of junk pass me!
How far away are you from a 40 mile an hour limit at Gatehouse?
Half mile.
0.8.
Alex.
Oh, who's messaging me?
Alex, I'm driving an LMS piece of junk. What are you talking about?
LMS piece of junk? Western or nothing?
Scottish or nothing, Scotland,
go ahead. Mainly because Great Western engines drive on the correct side of the locomotive.
Hey!
What about the NSWR then? They were the right-hand drive.
Oh, were they? Huh, I did not know that.
Well, I know 488's right-hand drive.
Midland Railway were partially right-hand drive. As a matter of fact, the A3s were right-hand drive.
Originally.
Some were right-hand.
They were converted to left-hand drive eventually.
When they received the bigger boiler pressured A3 boilers.
Yeah, even still, a vast majority of them were still right-hand drive. Until
Let me know when you've crested the hill, Alex, and go through Gatehouse.
Until the Drew's converted them.
Hill crested, going through Gatehouse now.
0.3 from Gatehouse.
At least it's downhill.
Steven.
What?
Please overtake him.
Sneaky feeling. Nope, Superman's not being a dickhead.
Thank God.
Surprising. Okay. Right, I'm passing through Loch Skerro now.
Going through Gatehouse now.
On the downhill.
Beat the man with the
man.
50 miles an hour.
Beat the man with the drink.
I went through Gatehouse at 44.
I left Stranraer Harbour at 50.
I
at around 50 miles an hour.
So the station system before the ride. Huh. If I knew the station set before the viaduct, I could have actually walked from the viaduct to the station.
How far away from Big Water and Fleet, Alex?
No, it is actually a road, but it's mostly used for the
60
National Reserve.
0.6.
Oh, Steve, I was going to point out a thing in one of your videos that you missed.
What?
The JT Coronations coal pushes, they actually work. You can see steam come out of the tender.
Yeah.
I love that. Why would you freaking do that?
See ya, viaduct.
Passing over Big Water of Fleet Viaduct now.
0.45 behind you.
Doing 72 miles an hour.
I've got 3 more stations until I'm at Castle Douglas.
Yep. It's not. When I said trash, I mean trash. Trash is following the floor.
Hey, what'd I miss?
Marco.
Everything you know and
stop it.
Nothing.
Copyright.
Alright, I'm casually at Cree Town and I haven't derailed because I let my game just... Yeah.
Ben?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Shut up.
No.
I like that answer. Just shut up.
Shut up. Just shut up. Shut up. Shut it up. Just shut up. Shut up.
What's your speed, Steven?
70. I've almost crested the hill.
Woof.
Go.
Alright, come on, Brian. Restart.
The Scottish will give you hope.
All I know is at the moment I'm 16.5 miles from Castle Douglas.
I am 1.25 mile from Little Water of Fleet.
I'm 1.4 miles from Little Water of Fleet.
That's my thought process right now. Oh.
I'm not taking part in the race, so I'm going to go.
As far as I can gather from looking at the stream and calculating, Steven and I are neck and neck right now. A GWR mogul is neck and neck with a frickin' Patriot.
May I just say I'm doing 71 miles an hour?
Can I just say one thing? I get one more and get a piss.
I'll go for a piss then.
Stuart, pass me the bottle.
No! Get your own fucking bottle.
Next, we ask for fucking napping.
Thanks, Sky. Thanks for that.
You walked into that one.
I know.
You tripped and fell, right?
76 mile an hour over a Little Water of Fleet.
I'm doing 73.
No, there is one thing I am
73 over the exact same bridge.
There is one thing I am happy about.
Loxgaro up distance 0.8.
I am now at...
I am 0.73, Stephen. I am just ahead of you. Not by much.
The 50 mile an hour limit is now 0.6.
I've just passed New Galloway.
0. You're closing the gap on me again. 0.58.
0.45.
There is one thing I am happy about. I'm not in Sky's
queue. Now you've overtaken me. I'm at 0.4 now.
Yes.
Right, 1/4 mile from 50.
Oh, Steven, you're ahead of me by about half a train.
I'm doing 73 and climbing quickly.
I am not on that kill list yet.
Yeah.
Sure the signalman hasn't fucked anything up.
This is what I think of the signalman.
crap.
That's pretty much what's going through Shiloh's head right now.
No, I'm doing 78 and a 75, and there's a crossover at 15 miles an hour. Shit.
Shit.
It's not working.
Hammer. I don't
Right. 70 through Lock Scarrow.
I made it!
77 through Lock Scarrow.
Yeah, you're pulling away. You have overtaken me in your LMS pile of crap.
Oi! Don't knock Duke of Sutherland!
Don't knock
the Duke of Sutherland!
It's not really a pile of crap if he's pulling away from you in it.
Bad mind. If we had the Night Owls in game, I would be owning everybody right now with double the train length.
No, you wouldn't.
Alex.
Consider that an open challenge, by the way.
Alex.
No.
Alex.
What?
The Night Owls are a free engine. They're worth the same for speed.
I really don't care.
I really care.
Cam. Yes. 9Fs were free engines. They weren't designed for speed, but they could do 90.
Despite the fact that including
Black Trent Watch on the SD, which you can manage our own. Oh
yeah, it's a freaking 9S. 11 Mark 1s on the road.
The 9Fs, in some respect, were the Pines Express Big Berthers.
Yep.
But better, somehow.
Just past mile post 11.
Right, I passed through Parton.
Which is near the private house.
I am 1.4 from Strone Viaduct.
Which is
now unfortunately. So, 3/4 of a mile from Strone Viaduct.
You pull away from me quickly.
That's what I don't get. Why take them so far? There's no point. There's a past the Tromblin Viaduct, just to say for quickly. The only part of that that's still standing is the bridge supports. That is the only part that is still standing. And it's houses underneath
the bridge. Oh shit, is this a bit up? Ooh.
New Galloway's coming up for you, Steve.
Yeah, no.
I'm a freaking mile and a half from it. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do.
New Galloway.
Well, I've just seen the curvature and I don't trust him.
God, yeah, no, uh-uh. Cause considering the fact I'm doing 85 miles an hour right now, rank shut.
Hold on, New Galloway. Is this the one with the, girder arch viaduct? The triple arch?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, that's just after it.
That's what came viaduct. That viaduct is actually still up as well.
Ginty!
What? Actually, speaking of which.
Okay, I went through there. I've gone through this at 70, Alex, and I'd probably advise not to go any faster than that.
Okay. I'm hitting the brakes. I'm hitting them.
See what, Ken? Do you know what I do like? They've got a bit in there where you can jet ski and.
Batman symbol.
Do the power saving from the back of the boats. But also, they've got between the water jets on your feet, you can fly up in the sky with that.
Jetpacking?
That.
Alright, getting speed up again quickly.
Yeah, that viaduct's got a 30 limit on it.
Over there at more than 30. I went over there about 50.
I'm about to try it at 75.
I wouldn't. I honestly wouldn't.
Remember, when you reach that'll be easy at the Castle Douglas.
Going over it at 65. I had to do my trademark and go for a piss.
Watch, he comes back, his train's off the line.
Don't say that.
That's happened to me before.
Good. Yeah, it's happened to me.
72 over the bridge! Made it! Made it, okay.
Passing through Cross, Michael.
Stuart, how the hell are you so far ahead in that little frickin' freight engine?
I've got load 5, which is a decent sized load.
They were mixed traffic more than that.
The 2251s? Really?
Yes, they were mixed traffic.
They were designated mixed traffic by BR and the Great Western.
That's what most
Great Western engines were, though. Most of them is goods engines.
Except for the tents, the hall, the castles.
Basically anything that was mostly on passenger duty.
It was a king on freight trains. The only kind you see in a freight train these days is one where it's got two iron through wagons.
Where am I? I need a milepost. I am now passing milepost 5, Stephen.
Oh, you're quite a fair distance back then.
I think I might overtake you again at Castle Douglas when we do the turnaround.
I think I've got a really good screenshot right now. Okay, the blue line has now reached Castle Douglas. Castle Douglas Outer Home is 1.6.
Fucking save you. See when you see track side camera? You think that implies track side, as in the camera is track side, not above the track.
Where is it?
Going through across Michael at 80.
Why is he so cross?
I still can't believe the UK actually had What? Didn't you know?
We didn't hear you.
No.
Britain having speed cameras for the railways.
Yes.
I still can't believe it.
Just gone past milepost 3.
Ed, would you believe me if I said they had speed cameras for airplanes?
I wouldn't believe you.
Good.
How the hell would they be able to,
Steven, I am probably about a mile behind you at this point. I'm just clearing through Cross Michael now.
Eddie, because sky means.
Trip back is going to be interesting since it's all downhill.
Not necessarily.
A good portion of it is. Oh, you know what? Screw it. I'll be happy if I get a third place finish out of this.
I'm not going to finish.
That's why I should keep up. So I'm doing one better. I'm taking an N2 from Castle Douglas to Shandor.
If I could figure out how to stream onto my YouTube channel, I would stream our GTA shenanigans, but I don't know how to. And it's really freaking annoying because I can't find out how to get it set up anywhere.
Well, to be fair, my friend Nick, he actually does record GTA sessions.
That's the someone I know.
Yeah, he's not someone you
know. Knew I feel better. In a swiggy iron
Castle Douglas, 1 mile away.
Right, I've arrived.
Anchors.
Right, engine.
Up the anchors.
easy on the brakes now.
Oh yeah, do you know one thing I said I was going to do when I was down, when I was away, forgot to do?
What?
Steal the fire with them trees, Vince. Hello.
Figure out how to unlock the matte olive drab paint.
You know what I actually think? I think the Call It Goods actually looks right at home here.
I would say so.
Have you gone mad? So,
sort of.
Sort of, you've gone mad, sort of. Okay.
Right. Backing up.
No, look. Hang on.
Where my points are set correctly. Ah. Now here's the technical bit.
Oh, that's it. It was the extinct railway line I was thinking of was Biddeford to Barnstable.
Hmm.
Yeah, the Linton to
Linton to Barnstable.
Biddeford to Barnstable. Fine. I think that was Southern Territory, wasn't it?
Yeah, Linton and Barnstable was Southern Territory. So anything to Barnstable was Southern Territory.
Yeah.
No, Linton and Barnstable was even owned by the Southern. Easy.
Oh, this is a story I didn't hear before. Apparently, there were vandals actually trying to disrupt James May's rack model train wrecker.
Yeah, they were fucking stealing the batteries!
Yeah, they were stealing the batteries and all that. Cunt!
Cunt.
Do you mind?
I did not hear about that before. That's.
I did, it's specified in the program.
They actually mentioned it.
Yep, they said in the program people were stealing the stuff. What the fuck was that?
My dad blowing his nose.
Sounded like the little comedy honk.
Come on, brakes, come off. Come off. Hello.
No.
Anyway, would you guys actually like to see the Linton to Barnstable railway line actually be remade in railworks?
Possibly. Yeah, actually, that would be pretty cool, actually.
Actually, I mean, if that actually did happen, I would love to recreate the actual model train race with actual locomotives. Wouldn't that be an interesting little thing to do?
Yeah.
Problem, Mr. DG?
Wow. Bitch.
I mean, one person would actually have a German, another would have a British on the other end. First one to make it to the other side of the line wins.
Best two. No, it'd be better. What? It'd have to be best two out of three.
Why?
Yeah,
why are you taking a big burnt sausage? That won't go well.
Actually, you know what? Fuck. Best thing to do would be two teams of three. Three on the German side, three on the British side.
How many Germans have we got in the server?
One.
Well, it doesn't necessarily have to be actual Germans.
Wait. What do you mean, one?
No, no, I literally thought my friend Jerome was in here, but he's German, but I don't think he's in this server.
The only person we've got close, the only people we've got close to German is Seb and
Carlo.
So I guess maybe two against two?
A Dutch and a Danish against the Scots, the English, and the Americans. Yes, that's very fair.
That is pretty, yeah, that, yeah.
Actually, spot that's on. That's a good idea. American locomotives versus British locomotives.
No, wait, actually, fine. That's actually a good idea. You could have Carlo and Seb, me and Stuart, Eddie and Alex. Oh, Shiro and Alex.
Well, screw you!
Eddie's sitting
yell at me for no reason.
Eddie's sitting in the corner being a plank wagon. And Stephen and Brett. There we go, that's
Stuart would be using.
I'm coupled up, I'm on my way.
Wait, what?
I'm coupled up and I'm on my way.
Oh, you twat!
How the fuck did you turn them? Alex, how the fuck did you turn them so quickly?
Because I'm just that awesome! I turned around, I went up, I backed up, backed down, knuckled on, and I'm out of here.
Are you sure about
you
that?
You and Stuart would be driving Scottish engines, and Steve would be driving, and Brett would be driving British engines.
Well, to be fair, Eddie, we could pick whatever we like as long as it ran in Scotland.
No.
Which is pretty much a good portion of everything Western, I would think.
Or Cali.
Plus Taff Tank.
Yeah, I could totally see Cam using 1, 2, 3.
Why not 4, 5, 6, man?
Guys, would you mind pressing pause? My signalman's not letting me out of the yard at all. I'm stuck in the yard.
I'm not in the pause race break. Anymore.
Yep, pausing.
Your signalman's a novice.
Anyway, if people want to see that happen, find someone to make the Linton and Barnstable room.
I'm sure somebody had.
Anyway,
check UTS.
This is what this is an accurate description of the signalman.
UTS is not worth it.
Pretty
I'm
much.
Sorry, but that's usually how it is.
UTS has everything you need.
UTS routes aren't exactly all that great.
Yeah, but they don't lag that much.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to fucking.
Yeah, this is another description of the signalman.
Cunt.
You do like Steve will be able to monetize this video, do you?
No, like, he doesn't monetize it anyway, don't you?
I monetize my streams.
Whoops.
Plus the fact that cunt sound effect is not monetized anywhere.
It's free use.
It's free use, so therefore.
Yeah. It can't fucking do it.
Therefore, cunt.
Cunt.
Yeah, would you guys mind stop saying that, please?
Okay, sorry. Then toss up!
Bunt cake.
Did you say bun cake?
Hey, bunt Stu, cake. Where are you paused at?
Just leaving the station.
Oh, wow.
Where it says, that I'm 0.08 from where it says Castle Douglas Port Patrick line.
My train is about halfway through under that bridge.
I get to see Port Patrick and it doesn't even Patrick anymore.
Port Patrick was the bit that was after Stranraer.
Port Patrick was, we originally went went from Castle Douglas to Stranraer town, then somewhere, then Port Patrick. I've actually been down to Port Patrick as well. Fish is nice.
Cam, look in train sim pics.
No!
Look in train sim pics.
Pay me first.
Why do I have to pay you to look in a free picture?
Fair point.
Because he's a greedy Scottish bastard!
I'm not buying any brew from him, though.
Well, I was going to say, you could buy it, sim cards.
Why?
He's been pestering nobody stop for it.
How about I just ask Alex to buy me Iron Brew?
Steal it from Eddie. You can steal it from Eddie. Although I'm addicted to it after all.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Another thing we have to, decide on if we did do something like that, we have to figure out who go against who first.
Scottish against the English.
No, I'm good.
So would this, so, wait, hang on.
That would make American versus German.
I was about to say, the Scottish versus the English, would this be the race for independence then?
Fuck off.
Alex.
Cheeky twat.
I'm sorry. The opportunity was there and I seized it.
Alex, yeah, you're not sorry.
You're damn right I'm not.
Now look here.
What is one and one?
Five.
In maths or logic? What is five and five?
Five.
I guess there would be a big problem with it, though. The Germans would be limited to only three engines.
Good.
Well, at least if they were going by the marketplace.
One thing I have to say to that, if the Germans...
Again, wrong! Good.
Yeah, incredibly wrong, Eddie.
You've got the BR-52, 86, 18, 24...
93.
All the electrics.
All the electrics and the diesels they've got.
Except,
yep.
It wouldn't be any fun if anyone was allowed to use electric diesels, would it?
Yeah, because
it depends on the electric.
All electrics are boring.
If it was one with a tap changer, that's a different story.
It would have to be all steam.
No, the Scottish, we have everything that runs in Scotland.
We have close to fuck all.
We have close to everything.
You would more than likely mostly be using Cali engines.
Well, hey, Steve, how you doing?
Almost there, hold on.
Steve sounds very tired.
Yeah, meanwhile... You know what?
Steve sounds very tired.
I need a piss!
Then go!
I'll be back!
Grab the cat!
And since there would be, like... And since there would be two members of each team, I would suggest we would do... One team member would be doing a passenger locomotive, and the other one would be using a freight locomotive.
So, Eddie, if you were an American team, Alex or Shiro will be doing the passenger, and you'll be doing the plank train.
The plank train.
I wish I got a laugh at Shiro for that.
The plank train. Wow.
Well, it's a train for plank wagons. Why not?
To be fair, I would probably be the one doing the passenger train.
And I'm going to take a guess of what Eddie will drive.
No, I've done the K4 to death. It would probably be an S-160, since that is American.
I have discovered something.
What?
The cat is
the cake is a lie.
The cat is a fucking traitor.
Oh.
He's in my brother's room.
Okay, and? Cat. You can't control a cat.
You can if it's on a lead.
No.
You and people are brave going,
oh, animal cruelty.
Here's the thing, Stephen. If it's a savannah cat, they can't touch you because they've got temperament of a dog.
That's true.
Sadly.
Quiet.
Why don't you quiet?
Stuart does have a point.
I will destroy you.
What are you doing?
I will destroy you.
Alright, unpause.
Oh, fuck.
I'm taking a break from Relic, right?
So that makes Steven, Stuart, and Alex the ones still in the race.
I forfeited myself.
Because you are a tosser.
No, because I actually have a life.
As do I, but I choose to live it on here.
Who's that?
Me?
So Not a pin.
Stop deep throating your microphone.
Ben, I'm not that close to it.
Ben?
Yeah?
Remove the microphone from your nose.
It is.
Well, stop chewing on the metal part of the microphone. It's bad.
I'm literally not that close to it.
Stuart, we all know this.
Because he needs to do his bloody lines.
Oh, is Brettley here?
No.
If he's watching, do your lines.
Yes.
Wait, Ben, do I need to do any lines?
Do your lines, then sneak them back.
I don't think so, no, Shiloh.
Still a little trigger that you never thought about asking me for lines.
That's because Eddie. There's no American engines, is there?
Eddie, do your lines.
I can easily
do your lines.
And repeat them 500 times. Also, why is it raining in color?
Eddie, if you want lines, then if Brett doesn't get them in by next week, get his in by next week, I'll have you do his lines for Windsor Castle.
Why? Hello?
What, Steven?
you have Steven.
Yeah, you can literally ask Steven for lines, my dude.
Considering the fact that no one has ever asked me to voice anything in anything.
What about that one guy who asked you to voice in something?
No, no one has.
If I ever got a model, I would ask you to.
Yeah, but I need the Adams Radio to come out, don't I? even though I'm not voicing the fucking thing.
Oh.
Well, Steven, how about this? If Mr. Brettley does not get his lines in by the middle of this week, then I will send you the scripts.
I thought Brettley was the Hall.
Brettley is what is the Hall, and he's also Windsor Castle.
Greedy cunt.
He wanted Windsor Castle in the series, and I put it in
there.
That's just greedy!
Sure. What did Steven mention here?
Wankers!
No, not that.
I'm still
Brettley, if you're watching, you are just greedy, my good sir.
Yeah.
And fuck you.
I'm still at Cree Town right now because I let my engine just do its own thing.
Who left?
Because my dad.
No one.
Oh no, Shiloh left.
Yeah, Shiloh.
Oh dear, how sad, never mind.
Oh dear, how sad, never mind.
Yeah, Cheryl left and I never got the Discord remote application. And I'm coming to Yasa. Yes, I'm coming to Yasa.
Okay. I'm starting to lose pressure like nobody's business. Why is it so boiling in here? Oh, wait.
You're complaining, I'm still at Cree Town because I left my game for so long.
Also.
Nice.
Your move, Sky.
She's not here.
Sky's up in AFK.
Still, her move.
Well, you and her just having a burping competition.
No, she burps. I see that as a challenge.
Because you're Scottish.
No, because I see it as a challenge. Not because me being Scottish does not have a
How do you see it as a challenge then?
Because she burps. I thought I could possibly top that.
Now everyone's burping.
Cam, I'm gonna top that. Fuck that. Yeah, I'm not beating that.
Steve, was that you?
Yeah.
What the fuck did you drink, man? Acid?
Water.
What could do that to you? Christ knows what I am doing for him, dude.
A lot worse. A lot worse.
It goes down, that's why.
Just going over a little level crossing.
I'm pretty much out of the race, I don't give a shite. Yeah, I'm dropping out, fuck this up. But I'm gonna stay in the stream because why not?
Yeah, I'm passing Cross Michael now.
Uh-oh. Somebody get me a bucket!
Cross, you're a mile ahead of me.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Somebody get me a bucket!
I am...
I just passed milepost 4.
And
4. Who the fuck are you?
Would we, will we?
Oh, you tosser!
What?
You're ahead of me.
I know I am.
Get your fat ass back in.
Piss off!
I want to drive a Cali, but what route?
Would we, will we?
On a cat or the Cali line, i.e. Port Road.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna go on Grandfield.
Passing milepost 3.
Is that, if you find pain in other spheres, does that mean French?
Say that again.
Some Broadway Railway foot just went back and watched it three. Thank you, Mickey.
That was coming off the track.
He thinks he was his field, is that for French?
No, that means some Schadenfreude. Schadenfreude is German.
Wait, you'll never guess what just popped up. You'll never guess what just popped up in my school.
Is it Brett?
Oh, there she is.
Email notification saying GWR602 is Y.
No shit, Sherlock!
I just got that And Steven, when did you start the stream?
Half nine.
So it's been an hour and a half.
My phone says.
It's an hour and a half since the stream started.
Ow.
Yes, Guy, you've got a competition.
Hang on, let me just chug this can of coke.
Down it one.
Passing Parton platform now. 63 miles an hour.
Fire bastards! I'm trying to drink my coke!
Gun's dying!
Quietly, please.
Yeah, what's the saying? Die quietly.
Don't you maggots explode a little quieter?
Can somebody give me a big favor, please? You pass me a bucket.
Passing milepost 5.
It's a bucket, not a milepost.
I have passed, just gone over the bridge at Loch Ken.
Oh no. Steven's right up my fucking trumpet.
Hee
hee hee. No way!
Wait, hold on, trumpet.
Away!
Coming to get you.
Let me know where you can see milepost 6, which is on the right hand side near the shrubbery.
I need a bucket.
Yes!
Alright, let me just run over to the Dean Forest Railway. I'll be right back.
Hold on. Stuart, let me know when you're going through Parton platform.
I'll give you the signal when I'm passing through it.
Alright.
You fucking prick.
Meanwhile,
passing through it!
Stuart! When you said that, I was 0.08 behind you.
I am a quarter mile from Luke Galloway.
Alex, get your fat ass back here!
No, I will not!
Get back here!
Aren't I? Or else I'm going to spit it all out onto my computer.
Oh, this is a lovely sight, and the all maroon train going over this viaduct.
Did you shit your pants?
No. I've got a feeling I'm going to make a big mess, though.
Our new gallery is 1.1 miles from me.
The only thing that can
toss
match that is probably Ultima.
I am a half mile from Strone Viaduct.
Eddie, correct engine, wrong location.
Well, lots of holes been everywhere.
Ooh, this one at 79 is gonna give me troubles.
I'm hoping that the run back home is going to be pretty much plain sailing for Duke of Sutherland.
Furiously knocking on wood for a clean run.
Knock, knock, knock it on heavens. Oh no.
Oh.
When he said knock, 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 I thought you were going to do
And passing over Strone Viaduct now.
Going through New Galloway now.
And do you know what my reaction to those are?
Wow.
Fuck.
What speed are you doing, Alex?
Losing speed a little bit, but I'm doing 48 up this one and 71 right now.
Can I just see one thing? My heart is beating.
Oh, Strang Viaduct 0.4 for me.
My heart is beating.
Come on, sugar.
It's aiming for extra, well, considering the fact I just ingested drank 1.5 liters of iron burn on the...
Have something to eat.
Overstrained by that.
Yeah. I have a sweet problem with that, Stuart.
Nothing in the house?
I have nothing to eat.
I would say go and give Rab something to eat, but probably the chimpies and
come on, come on.
Closed by now.
Three-quarter mile from Lux Scarrow down.
If I'm not back in 5 minutes, you know I've passed out the toilet.
How far away from Locks Go Down, Alex?
0.7 mile.
1.3.
Oof. And the speed's down to 40.
This is just turning into a casual jump for the Call of Goods now.
It's a race between Steven and I. And right now it's just merely depending upon who has the biggest balls.
And who dares to gun it all the way back to Stranraer.
Not necessarily, because I've got a see-through weapon.
If you've picked up a class 66 and you're using it to push that fucking thing along, I'm going to kill you, Steven.
My secret weapon is not the train. I know this route like the back of my hand.
Hey, that's new.
That's him. That's the guy. I know that face. I know that face. And I know that foot.
Yeah, I know that foot.
Psst. He's over there, moron. That's the perpetrator. He knocked my head off. You want another piece of me? Right, passing Loxgarrow down distant now.
3/4 mile from Loxgarrow platform proper.
Loxgarrow is about a mile for me.
What's your speed?
54 and holding.
I'm down to 37.
Steven's doing quite well on the Patriot.
Patriot.
What's surprising as well is that I'm actually doing pretty well in this mogul that I still need to do work on.
Patriot.
Or some people pronounce it Patriot. It's Patriot, you dingbat.
Ooh, speed coming up. 45.
It's Patriot over here.
Yeah, but Patriot is a rather foul term to call somebody, if you ask me.
Calling someone a patriot.
Yeah.
Tell it to New England fans.
Yeah, exactly. They're the reason why.
And also tell it to them because after the Super Bowl.
Much salt.
Yep.
Through Loxgarrow now.
Screw the Super Bowl.
Yeah, likewise.
The Rugby World Cup's better.
NHL Stanley Cup Finals.
Speaking of, when does the Seven Nations start back up?
Never!
What do you mean the Six Nations?
Oh, I thought it was seven, my bad.
No, they were thinking about turning into seven, but that will be next year.
Okay.
Yeah, they were planning to add America. They realized
no, that was, no, it was Romania.
call you. Yes, I am. I feel that they are now. I boom straight for all that.
Back up to speed. 55.
65.
Yep. If I am not on tomorrow, you know what's happening.
You've died.
Little water of fleet versus a mile.
I like that. You have died of little water.
I'm now a quarter mile behind you, Stephen.
No. Oh, yes, I have died, but also I keep you alive.
Well, one of my goals today is complete. I beat Stuart. That's all that matters.
Hey, you didn't. You've not beaten me yet. Because I beat you to Castle Douglas.
I feel good.
You do have to admit, he has a point,
Alex. Yeah, this time Kreetown's not going to catch me out, though.
I knew one day that Iron Blue would try and kill me.
The race ain't over until a lady farts.
Sky, that's your cue.
Yeah, that was a cue to burp.
Yeah, fart. Yeah, burp. At your ass!
not over until somebody farts? Okay.
Let's put that away.
You know what I say to that?
What?
Don't you dare.
Eat this wretched.
Can you not?
Stuart, you had one job.
I've got something slightly better.
What?
You do realize you were asking for it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Into the roof.
Wait, hang on. How many fucking glass bottles have I got?
Too many.
Five.
Not too many, you need to donate some. Ones with drink liquid in those. So not the empty ones.
Fill.
Oh.
Half fill.
Can I actually view the train through the pillar box? Oh no, I can't. Fuck. Alright then. Can I just do it? Nah, technically kinda counts.
Okay, why is there a pillbox there when there is not one there in real life?
It's probably gone by now,
that's why.
Gents.
Hi.
I've just turned down the levels on my microphone in the control panel. Does it sound better now?
Yes.
Yeah, a lot better.
That's why it was at 100 for some reason.
Now you don't sound like you're trying to deep throat your mic.
Yeah, I just turned it down to 64.
Rockets along at 80 mile an hour.
See, I've just realised something. Safe to say, my stomach and my rubber might be trying to have a fight. The whole responsibility of me dying relies on Stuart. And Eddie.
Cam? No.
Yeah. Should I blame Eddie instead?
Maybe.
No, wait, I'll blame the person.
Blame Bar.
I'm just trying to find a part in the stream at the beginning where we were all dying because of shy oil.
I shall blame the one person who is not here. Brett!
Yes. Hashtag blame Brett.
That's the point. Where is that little bastard gone? He's not been on all day.
I don't know.
You bastard.
I bet he did go to the Chinner in Prisborough or whatever the hell it's called, and he's just basically knackered because he's actually done something.
No, he's been online playing games.
Or he's eaten too much food and died.
Wait, hang on. Red does stuff?
Apparently.
He's been online playing games.
Quick, to...
Yeah, I know he's been playing...
Give him a shit ton of abuse, he might appear.
Quick, to the stocky website, not his...
Brett Gage.
Are we seriously doing Brett Gage again?
No.
God damn it.
What?
Somebody's got a YouTube channel we need to tie it.
What?
Sarcasm Society.
Sarcasm Society. What a bunch of bullshit!
It's really up.
A bunch of bullshit!
I think it's really cool.
Right.
Oh. 33.6 miles to harbour.
Stop that supervisor to harbour.
Mamma mia.
When's it your abdominal day?
I'm passing milepost 20, not that it matters anymore, Steven's too far ahead.
Well, Alex. I am just under 3 miles behind you. I've gained on you.
Yeah, I'm not too worried.
Can somebody do me two favors?
What?
Any
pig. Are you sure it's not four pigs and a permanent marker?
That'd be a
Hey Steve, what's your speed?
85 and dropping.
Funny, I'm at 90.
Show off.
The only reason being is that I've just seen the 40 limit in Kreetown.
Ooh, yeah, Kreetown. Dangerous.
Steve, see if you haven't mentioned that you crashed. You would have got past him again.
How can I go past him when I'm in front?
Well, fair point.
You can lap him.
Yeah, you can lap him. That would be just a that would be just impossible.
Right, yeah. I've not even used half a ton of coal yet.
Oh, wait, hang on, Stuart, you have not used half a ton of coal. Strandwatch Castle Rock is back.
Yeah.
How is your firebolt not empty?
Because it's at 86.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is where Stuart teaches an idiot how to drive a train. Which he did try, and I have not yet come through yet.
Yes, Cam, you are an idiot.
No, this is the thing. See, when I was up at Stuart's, he showed me how to drive an engine. Standard. Wasn't a standard class. Driving an engine. Not on auto fireman. The main problem was the engine he taught me was one of the most difficult engines to drive.
Which is?
I've actually worked upon it.
What engine was it?
It's one where.
Yeah.
When it's real?
I think so.
Oh, speaking of small clouds, why does 5542 come up as a separate asset?
Because it's Clausworks.
Okay.
Blame SSS for that one.
Yeah, because of the boss just doing Warwickshire.
Why does he come up with a separate asset completely?
I don't know, probably because of the quick drives.
Because they did it to the specific version that
whichever engine number it was.
5542.
5542 is the exact number, the exact condition it was in.
And through Cree Town at 50. Yeah!
I have passed Gatehouse and I'm about to storm down the bank. Right.
Well, see the way,
let's bring
see
her down to 15%.
Stuart, see the way, go ahead.
Well, I know what I'm going to do.
Well,
my
cruising for a bruising.
No. The way you're heading is the way you go, because that's the way the path goes.
I set off to do this race with one goal today, and it looks like I might, hopefully, achieve it.
Yes, you have managed to kill a Scotty.
Managed to beat Stuart.
Not yet.
Then go, Alex.
And ain't over till the fat lady sings.
No.
Alex, the race is not over until the lady parts.
Hmm?
The race is not over until the lady parts. That was a cue.
She's probably asleep, that's
that. Oh. No, there she is. She's probably asleep. Oh, there she is.
I'm not asleep.
What was that cam? That was the cue to...
God, sure. I'm trying not to die here.
Okay, then I've got a better one.
Brett. You did that at the most inconvenient time when I tried to take a swig of my coat.
Well then, in that case...
No, he's got coke up his nose. Oh, that's delightful.
Why do I keep saying Brett? Stuart, you almost made me spit coke all over my computer. You piece of shit.
I like the first one. Oh, I got something else for you then.
The advantage of having my phone right next to me.
What are you using as a soundboard? Tell me.
I'm looking up YouTube videos.
What, are you kidding me? I thought that was an app!
Comedy.
Oh, that could have been more beer a few times. I got something else for you.
Can we do it again?
Nine! You bastard!
I know I am!
Can you not?
No, he will.
Shut your bitch ass up!
Whoever is walking over my grave, I must be dying in a really fucking popular place.
Do what?
Yeah, get that. Remember, you know how when you get the chill up your back?
Mm-hmm.
And somebody walks over your grave. Whoever's walking over my grave, they did pretty fucking much.
I don't know why, but when Cam said when someone walks over your grave, I was just expecting to hear.
Right, balls to the wall, gentlemen. Because I'm about to try and attempt to go through Cree Town at 72 miles an hour.
Yeah, you're going to
die.
Oh, really? I went through this exact station with a city class at 100 miles an hour.
Sure.
Plus the fact the super elevation is in my favor.
Sure.
Hopefully the signalman is as well.
No, Signalman's in my favour, I'm going right through at 72 miles an hour.
You finally make some beef burgers, Steve?
Steve?
Mm-hmm.
You finally make some beef burgers, you're staring at a cow.
Well, I thought I saw an ass, but I was disappointed.
Cheeky.
You better not say that with your missus here, Stephen.
What?
Yeah, she wasn't even listening.
We are getting weighed up with so many death like tonight.
I'm already dead.
You're already dead, Head.
I died several years ago.
Steven
Stewart here almost made me spit coke on my computers.
Like, Steve's already dead. Stuart's been dead for years. Ben nearly died. And I'm in the process of dying. So, yeah, it's up to me.
And I have no soul.
Here's the question I want answering. Have I not fallen out of my bloody chair yet?
Because I haven't done enough
maybe
of this.
Maybe because you're bored.
Or enough of this for that matter. Hang on.
God damn it!
And all
maybe because
and I haven't. I also haven't done enough of this.
I like when you did that, Stuart. My Patriot was just coming under the bridge.
We missed the dawn's of war. That's the Duke of Sunderland's battle cry.
I really do hope that's royalty free, Stu.
Yep, it's royalty free.
Good.
I checked the descriptions before doing it.
Yay.
Since Stuart's got a symbol, should I grab my fart board?
It's not a soundboard!
Should I grab my fart board?
Oh god, no. I
actually have a fart board on my phone.
You're shitting me, right?
Nope.
Jeez.
Clear through Newton Stewart.
Meanwhile, I'm almost at Polnir.
Meanwhile, at Marpa's turning 8.
It was actually hit with the volume was up on the phone.
2 miles ahead of me exactly, Stephen.
I'm just letting her coast now.
A nice big climb coming up here now.
Here's what I think.
What I was originally doing, which was watching the stream chat, which I haven't seen.
Hey, I am now taking 4566 up the Seven Valley. Jesus Christ, I can't speak English.
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
That is a reference to Mr. Willis, who is no longer with us.
Wait, I just said, "Oh no, that one."
Oh,
I'm fine.
No.
It's the squeaky bat.
Yeah, he's at the door cleaning his tail, and now he's cleaning his feet.
Now he's cleaning his genitals.
No, he's standing up and he's looking at me. What is it, little squeak? What do you want?
Van Wanker.
Hello, squeak.
Oh! Speaking of Van Wankers.
Hi, Van Man!
No, something quite funny happened to me when I was going to the office today.
What?
Somebody overtook me in a car in front, on a blind corner.
Did he have to stop?
No. Two seconds later, after he passes the car in front of me, he turns back into the lane. Car comes round the corner. About 2 miles down the road, I see the car, the overtaken car, and a hedge on its side.
Did he hit a hedge?
No.
Karma!
He took the corner too fast.
Karma!
And that car is officially in the hedge.
Yep.
Hoping to end his day on a very different sort of hedge.
I like them ones when you see that.
He was muffled behind his bush.
I'll be shocked
for once. Laugh at his misery.
Cam, that pretty much sums up every rail fan who hears the Scotsman's coming through. He's like, woo!
Was the person still in it or on the side of the actually got out of the car on the side of the road not knowing where the fuck it was? Now, see, if I saw the person out... Squeaky bat.
If I saw the person...
Squeaky bat.
He's a fucking pest.
He's a cute squeaky pest.
He's a fucking pest.
Fine, I'll have him.
You'll have to come and get him then.
Alright.
Steve, if you...
You are a bloody pest. What do you want?
Steve, if you want...
Your sister's cat,
the
squeaky bat. One in my hand. You're my big girl, though, cat in the house.
Who says I'm keeping it in mind?
Hello, squeaky butt. You're a fucking pest. You're a soggy kitty. Where have you been?
I was going to say something. I was going to say something really dirty then, but I'm not quite sure.
I think Stuart might have a little bit of a wet pussy problem, if you ask me.
Oh, where have you been, Mr. Squeaky Butt?
No.
Smell my hands, man. Where have I been?
No, Alex.
Alex. Put it out.
Alex.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Stuart's finger in his wet pussy.
Hey!
Oh my gosh!
Hey! Stephen! Stephen, when I'm down there next month, you are getting a slap.
Worth it.
Well, technically, if you're stroking and making a fuss of Squeaky, technically you are fingering your wet cat, which is also known as a pussy.
Hey! No! Ow!
But the cat has to be
attacking. That's a bad Squeaky. No attacking.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm officially on my floor.
Good.
Good. You fucking start to attack.
Obviously, did the goal didn't like it when he overheard you saying that he was going to give me a slap next month.
You're evil.
Oh, my side.
You are fucking evil.
Of course, Stuart. He takes after his order.
I'm not evil. I'm just slightly twisted.
That's a steep bang.
Stuart, you say you're not evil, and yet in Sniper Elite you're the peekaboo assassin.
That's a different story.
And you shoot Hitler's ball off.
If it's Hitler's ball, then fair enough.
He's dead.
Oh,
he
that hurts.
Might as well finish the job. He only had one bollock.
I wonder, if I rented a quad bike, I wonder how much of the port road I could actually traverse. Because I could go from Carrick Junction, over Glenworth, sure I would need to break the fence down, over the viaduct.
Passing Kirk Cullen.
Platform in a field. That's all it fucking is now.
Come on, faster, you steam powered son of a bitch.
No.
Where's my phone?
Is it safe to say the stream has just went really downhill?
Hello, Terry.
God damn it, Cam, that was so bad that didn't even warrant a laugh.
Do what now?
Cam just said, well, I guess this stream's really gone downhill.
No pun intended.
I don't know any, we're going downhill.
Points, prick. Cam, do you want to know what your joke deserves?
Also, have this on the house.
You're fucking bitch, Joe.
Steven's gonna be the next one to fall out of his chair.
How the hell am I gonna fall out of my chair when I'm lying down on my bed?
You'll fall out of bed, then. I guess I don't fucking
Johnny,
know.
Ben, do you want to know something? I've got hard transfer
points. Prick.
Ben, I've got hard transfer in my chair. Do you want to know why?
Because the cat's in it.
No, because I'm sitting on the floor. And also the cat has actually sitting in the chair. Cat, fuck off.
Well, I've got no way of falling out of my bed.
No, you got...
Is it Tinker or Missy B?
other one.
Smoky bacon?
Yeah. I fucking hate messy meat, it's scratched in my hand, it's fucking sick.
This is what I think of Eddie sometimes.
Meat point! Crack! To be fair, he's not wrong.
Yeah, no.
Oh, Steven, you're passing Batman post.
Do you want to actually know something? It's a good thing we don't keep a leaderboard of races.
Otherwise, I'd be somewhere in the middle.
And I would be right down the very bottom. Just above Eddie.
Steven and Brett will be up top somewhere, with me somewhere in the middle due to the fact of the 9F being OP.
If I ever actually won.
Finally, we're getting to the end of this run.
I think the only
11 miles left.
I think the only thing I've increased
after almost 2 hours of streaming.
Yeah. Hey, Steve, just be careful around Dunragon again.
Oh, I'm just coming up. Well, 1.5 miles. Well, 1.5 miles is going loose.
Yeah, the only thing the only thing I've ever pushed back is when I finished
fucking great. It's so mine. It's your fucking cornflakes, you fat sucker!
Steven, you made me hit Q, damn it.
Panic for the AWS.
Portwood's got AWS, but it only triggers in one location.
I've only got one. I've got an engine that doesn't have it, so yay!
So do
don't
I.
Die.
Yay! I'm unfortunately in the wind.
Chat, shut up with you having bacon. You're starting to make me fucking hungry.
Which reminds me, I'll go and get some cereal in a bit.
Chat!
What?
What did I just say?
Cereal?
No.
Now, Mr. Thame, however the hell you say your name, I'm sorry if I fucked it up. How thick is that particular brand of bacon? Because if it's anything less than a half inch thick, I'm not interested.
Have you seen bacon? Have you seen American bacon? They cut those into strips.
Have you seen American? End of.
Him?
I had the small nugget meal when I was in America. 10 nuggets.
Was it gold nuggets?
No,
it was chicken.
Yeehaw!
Our burger compared to their burger get lost.
Silly burger.
No, our burgers compared to your burgers are much more thicker.
And delicious.
Like the president. Except for the delicious bit.
he's just an overcured. He's an overcured piece of leather. That's all he is.
He's an overly ripe orange.
He's the American version of David Dickinson.
But we're gonna say Chairman Mao.
No, David Dickinson.
He's an American David Dickinson with a skin colour, but he's got an absolutely horrid toupee. But seriously, I mean seriously, using a cat as a wig? I mean, who the fuck does that?
Take the damn thing off!
Or someone doesn't like that. Peyton, whatever his surname is, says, before Cam deleted it, says, screw you, Steven. At least he's not Hillary. They're both as bad as each other.
They're both just as bad. You had to choose the lesser of two evils.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
In Britain, Theresa May is bombing countries without the government's permission.
And so is Donald Trump.
Just moving back to the American president.
Trump in the UK and France are firing on Syria.
Good.
Can we keep... Oi! Okay, stop right there, right now. Keep politics out of this fucking stream.
Meanwhile, in Aberdeen, Mexico flags put up on the edge of Donald Trump's golf course.
There you go.
There is golf course.
Can I just Can I just say?
And he says that this guy should not be celebrated as a hero.
Even though he bloody well is.
He bloody well is.
Can I just say, if Americans had their own choice of who could be elected president, out of everyone,
Bernie Sanders.
He would have been just as bad.
I was going to say Peter Griffin, but okay.
To be honest, I agree with you there, Alex. Even though I did warn Sanders, and he was promoting mass socialism.
Oh, here's something that
better than Hillary.
Here's something that I remember, but I'm not quite sure exactly what it was. Who was it? Like a Facebook group or something that earned so much money or got so much fundraising that they actually bought the land or a piece of land where Trump wanted to build the wall, and they just turned around and went,
Cards Against Humanity.
Yeah, Cards Against Humanity bought a piece of land where the wall was going to be, and they just basically went, "Yeah, you can fuck right off.
Yeah,
you're not building this wall.
Goodbye.
You want this land? You pay 10 times as much."
No, he's building 20 miles of it in New Mexico.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but surely that isn't enough of the wall.
No, he plans on, you know, he still plans on doing it. He's just starting in New Mexico rather than California.
Last time I checked, correct me if I'm wrong, the last time there was a wall built along a border, it was to keep the Scottish out.
That doesn't look too well.
And look what happened to that.
Hey!
Yeah, look what happened to it. It got destroyed and the Scots invaded. That's because the Romans were scared of us.
The Scots invaded the English to free England from the English.
No,
not to mention the Berlin Wall.
And then they turned on us. The Romans, you toss us. They were twats.
The Scottish got betrayed by the English.
That's per fucking usual.
How fucking dare you? That's it, you're not having your fucking independence now, you twat.
Stuart.
Hey, I voted for independence.
Me too.
Well, look what happened, you didn't get it, it's a near point prick.
The only reason we didn't get it is because the fucking bloody Westminster said no.
No.
We also look at what happened to the Berlin Wall. That came down.
Yes. Anyway, moving away from politics.
It came down like London Bridge.
In other news, the cat is still a fucking traitor.
No, Stuart. To change the subject completely. Sausages.
I thought you said don't talk about food, it'll make you hungry.
Speaking of which, I should be gone to make dinner now.
What's the nearest station or anything like that everyone's closest to?
I am 0.13 from Calic Junction and a mile and a quarter from Dunragget.
Closest one to me is Glen Luce.
Alright, okay.
And Stephen, you're just coming up to Castle Kennedy.
Make sure my points are set correctly.
Is it bad that I've actually been cruising with the Patriot about between 60 and 75 mile an hour? I've not even been pushing the engine.
No. Well, Steve,
maybe bad for Alex, but not for you.
I
really don't care. I've completed my objective today. I've beaten a Scotsman in Scotland.
Alex, remember,
you've half beaten me.
You've half beaten him.
Half. Don't forget that.
Doesn't matter. The second leg is what matters.
Not necessarily.
Nope.
Who's coming in second place here?
Internet, you fucking bastard.
Ooh, you bastard.
Aye, you bastard.
Ooh, you bastard.
Oh, look what Terry's put. I love Americans and the TV show Airwolf.
I actually haven't seen Airwolf.
Nope.
Airwolf. I think it had something to do with a helicopter, if I remember correctly.
The only American shows that I actually see on the TV that are getting often played downstairs is NCIS.
Oh, NCIS is a good one.
Yes! NCIS.
What about CSR, the one that's in Miami in that?
Yeah, that one.
The one with David Caruso.
Yeah. That's the ginger one, isn't it?
Yes.
Meanwhile in Britain, David Cameron has announced his favourite TV show is CSI Portsmouth. Every week is the same story, a guy getting kicked to death by sailors.
I wonder why he's being kicked to death by sailors.
If it was CSI Brighton, you'd understand why, but I'm not going there.
Yeah, let's not.
All the gay people have been out.
Yeah, let's not go there.
Oh, here's one thing. There's a famous YouTuber. I'm not saying who they are because you probably know already. He was evicted from his house when he was living in Brighton because his landlord thought he was gay. How can you be homophobic in the gay capital of England?
Apparently, like that.
Permission to say who it is.
Yeah, Stuart. Stuart, can you type to me who this person is? I've got an inkling, but I just want to double check.
You probably hazard a guess.
Can you send it to me too? Because I feel like I know who it is.
It begins with an F.
This is probably giving it away.
Yep, it is. I know who it is.
Yeah.
An F.
Secret trap shop.
Yeah. Hey, Steven, this is probably giving it away.
Begins with F.
This is probably giving it away, but he is the most fucking popular YouTuber on the goddamn planet who does not deserve it.
And he's an asshole.
He's complete.
Yeah, I sent you who it was.
CSI Brighton cover 2019.
Who is it?
Wait, can you send it to me too? Because I have an inkling I know who it is as well.
Stuart, should I just fucking say it?
Seriously?
Yeah, he used to live in Brighton.
And where is he now?
Fuck those!
I think he's in Los Angeles now.
Where he fucking belongs.
Oh, he's not American! He's not American! No.
Then why does he have an American accent?
Because he struggled and learned English off the Americans. Much like a certain Norwegian I know. And if he's watching, hi Chris, your bell end.
Fresh, you Norwegian. Stuart, I need a Norwegian insult.
Helvete.
What's that in English?
I have no idea.
For fuck's sake.
Stuart, when the stream is over, can I say who it is?
Do you know what else is, you have, do you know what else is no idea?
Hmm.
Je ne comprends pas. I don't understand.
Je ne bada vosse.
French for I don't understand is je ne comprends pas.
I do not give a fuck.
No, en français.
Merde!
Wait, objection?
Merde.
Bonjour, mon ami.
You mean objection?
Merde.
Steve, somebody's heard your tank.
Silence! Problem?
Wankers!
Shut it down! Changed!
Squad de la!
And Steven's won.
Yep.
Well, this stream took a rather unexpected turn.
Oh, this scenario is no fuck off.
this stream went from what would you call it?
This stream went from us using engines that have not been seen in the railworks community for a while
to plain comedy madness.
It's a comedy.
I was gonna say, isn't it usually that way?
Yeah.
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 Why did the dinosaurs?
That's how these dreams work.
Why did the dinosaurs die out?
Because you touch yourself at night.
Wait, hang on.
Because a big pebble fell from the sky.
Is it me or did that fucking just sound like Cantonalia?
What?
Who said the end of that sentence?
Me and Alex did at the same time.
It sounded like fucking Anthony. I'm not joking. Actually, dead. Tom, no here. Tom, away. Try elsewhere.
Which Tom? I know a few.
Take a guess.
Yeah, Tom is probably in bed.
Yeah.
I've done it. I'm here. I'm done. Oh, I did it. I beat a Scotsman in Scotland.
All right. Well. Now what, are we going to end the stream off here?
It would be great if Steve just says, that's the end of the stream.
I feel like that's what he's going to do, because we've been streaming for a past...
Fuck you, Brian!
Yeah, we've been streaming for like the past 2 hours.
Shit.
2.5 hours to be exact. So on that, and considering the fact I've got to be up in 6 hours, so thank you very much for watching. You.
What time you getting up?
I've got to be up. Let's see. The latest I can wake up is 6 to leave by 6:30 to get to clock on the work by 7.
Are you going to get an hour extra than me? That's not fair.
Sorry, honey.
Right.
You don't get one with fucking overtime.
I just managed to swindle out of bloody overtime, but shh, that's another story.
What?
Steve, considering the fact that I'm overtime for the next 4 weeks.
Shit the bed. You'll have to take the sheets.
Am I the only one that doesn't have a fucking job right now?
No,
you're not alone. I don't have one either.
And so does Brett. Child. He ain't had one for bloody while.
Brett doesn't count.
He's not got one yet because health and safety is being a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Stuart, and Brett, Nathan, Carl, because he's still in school, I think.
Well, I'm still in school too.
You're still in school.
Fucking hell, if you're not still in school, you're all bloody babies.
One thing that actually surprised me, I am old Brett, which is really fucking surprising.
Yeah, you're older than Brett, and yet you're the shortest half-ass we know.
Besides your missus, because they're the same height.
Hold on,
I'm just reading what Terry said. The only work I do is work with Clan 9. Wait, you're part of the bloody Merchant Navy group? Son of a bitch, get me a cab ride. I've never seen Clan 9.
I'm probably the shortest one of all of Taj.
That is on my bucket list of engines to see when I next go over there.
My bucket list before I die, I want to see my maroon lady. I want to see Lizzie. I want to see Princess Elizabeth. I've always wanted to see her and I never got the bloody chance. She's always stuck in the middle of the fucking country.
Well, drive.
Won't fall asleep at the wheel and crash. I don't pissing think so.
Well, why do you do that? You take turns in driving?
Come to Scotland, I'll ship you down
in
a box.
Are you implying something, young lady?
What?
Are you implying something, woman?
What? What do you think I'm implying? Tell me and I'll tell you. I'll say it. You want to go there?
Steven, I think you should end the stream before this gets any more heated.
And on that note, everybody, good night.
Let
Steven properly outro the stream.
Hold on, I'm just wrapping up my controller.
And on that note...
And on that note...
Hold on.
Oh, fuck's sake.
For fuck's sake.
Fuck off. Also on another note. Yes, thank you very much for watching, you guys. Hope you enjoy. Oh, for fuck's sake, love.
Just before you end it, there's one thing I need to say.
What? What was that?
Arlo had to have his speech.
Anyway, on that note, thank you very much for watching, you guys. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you want to see more videos like this, then please be sure to leave a like on the video. Subscribe to see more.
Who let that tire in here?
Subscribe.
For God's sake, we're never gonna get that now.
Subscribe to see more
stuff like this.
Subscribe to see more content on the channel, and we will see you all in the next video. Ta-ra, you guys.
Bye.
God damn it,
Cam.
Tactical jangles.
Stuart.
This has been the most hilarious stream yet.
Stuart,
I was Patrick with pages in the beginning.
Just play that one more time just to end it.
Hold on.
No, not that one.